You'd be shocked too if you found yourself sitting on a plane next to this.
There are feet on my armrest.
How long were her feet there?
I don't know. I was playing. It could have been.
30-year-old Jasmine Mays was on a 35-minute flight from Las Vegas to L.A. when she took out her cell phone to record the bright red toenails protruding out behind her.
I'm sitting there in shock. I'm not really sure what to do. And so I thought to myself, I'm going to take a video.
The video has gone viral with over 23 million Facebook views. Jasmine never said a word, but red toenails finally got the message and took her feet down.
I'm like laughing my butt off. And I think that she realized then, like, they're laughing at you.
Social media is packed with cringeworthy photos of bare feet displayed for fellow passengers to see. And this guy even flew without his shirt.
Planes are uncomfortable. You know, you're uncomfortable, I'm uncomfortable, but your discomfort doesn't necessarily mean that you make me uncomfortable.
So Jasmine took matters into her own hands, or shall we say, feet.